And now your Carillon Park host, Brady Kress.
Welcome to Carillon Park. This unique device, invented by Daytonian James Ritty, is considered the first practical cash register. It records sales transactions for any small shop. Known as the Ritty Dial, it sparked a business revolution that made Dayton, Ohio the world's largest supplier of business machines for the next half century. Visit Carillon Park soon and discover all the reasons why you can't go a day without Dayton.